30 municipal areas including Mumbai, Delhi and Kolkata account for nearly 80% of India's coronavirus cases, and the health ministry suggests that they should have the maximum restrictions under lockdown 4. The third round of the lockdown, first imposed on March 24th midnight, is due to end on Sunday night. There's no word on the extent of the restrictions that would be imposed in lockdown 4.0.